नाटक या माध्यमाचा विचार करताना आपल्याला असं की सातत्यानं एक मध्यमवर्गीय ऑडियन्स हाच नाटकाचा प्रमुख प्रेक्षक राहिलेला आहे किंवा मध्यमवर्गीय स्तरातला, कारण की त्या दृष्टीने नाटकाची अभिरुची बदलली असं आपल्याला म्हणता येतं का?
याला एक कारण आहे. एक कारण म्हणजे कुठलंही नाटक, अन ॲक्टर वेन ही स्टँड्स ऑन स्टेज कॅन बी सीन ओनली बाय अबाउट 600 पीपल. म्हणजे त्याचं जर त्याचा अभिनय, त्याच्या मुखावरचे, त्याच्या तोंडावर असलेले त्याचे एक्सप्रेशन्स वगैरे सगळ्यांना दिसायचे असले तर देन यू कॅन ओनली डू अ प्ले फॉर अन ऑडियन्स ऑफ 500 to 600 इन ऑटोमॅटिकली, विच मेक्स थिएटर अ व्हेरी एक्सपेन्सिव्ह मिडियम. कारण आता 10 जण नाटक करणार असतील तर त्यांना पगार देऊन त्यांच्याकडून नाटक करून, यु नो, हाऊ आर 600 पीपल गोईंग टू डू इट? आयदर यू हॅव टू हॅव masks and big projection for 2000 people and then, you know, keep it open, people coming and a sponsor like a landlord or a temple doing it, and you can have it open to 2000 people, but then all the subtleties go out of abhinay. It has to be expressed in terms of but as theater, as we see it, where you want to see the actor, you want to see the actor or the actress has done mukha tondavar kay thevte, how the, what was the movement like, how was the composition wagere bagaycha asla, then you can only do it for an audience of 600, which makes theater a very expensive medium, and this is why it makes it very middle class. Karan te parvadat nahi mag, you know, it's not within the means of people on the street to make, to pay for that kind of a performance. Tamula ha problem sagalikade aahe, not just here, even in the west they keep complaining that not only is the audience middle class, but it's an audience which is middle aged. Karan tyanchyakade paise aahe, they have earned enough, bayko navra, they come to see the theater. This is unfortunate, but that's true.
But middle class audience asliyamule middle class audience la bhavnare prashna hech natkache kendra hota ka, mhanje
kiwa middle class ka hota, middle class will only accept those, generally what middle class does is to accept what is flattering to it. Middle class an je je mhanje, you know, what sort of divasna asel, there may pinpricks, but if you really attack a middle class direct, the middle class won't come. This is the experience, you know, they will either boycott it or they'll not buy tickets if you are depending on tickets. Generally the most successful place, the most successful kind of humor is that which flatters the middle class, which makes them feel good, you know. Atha Purla Deshpande, if you see his humor, a lot of the humor really flatters the middle class. I mean, you know, it's true that he's also a socially conscious writer, but because it becomes acceptable, therefore the audience comes, laughs, sees, enjoys it and goes home. But if it was a directly attacking play, I don't think it would find the kind of acceptance that Pula finds.